llama on your radio?
Rotating llama.
Yep, it's the Animal Farm on Kid Quest Live.
Okay.
Hello, Kidney. Hello, everybody. It's me, Forrest. Forrest Gunk.
Stinky is as stinky as.
Yeah, Forrest, thanks for stopping by and saying hi.
Kidney, I have a great new way for me to be a part of the Animal Farm program.
Really? Well, you are part of the program, but
yes.
Okay, cool.
This is my new best friend.
Oh, look, you brought a doll with you. Isn't that cute?
No.
What?
No, he's not a doll, Kenny.
Oh, sorry.
I don't play with baby dolls.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought it was a doll.
No, this is a ventriloquist dummy.
Really?
And his name is Frank.
Frank. Cool.
Frank, say hello to Kenny.
Oh.
Hello, Kenny. How are you?
I'm fine, Frank. How are you? It's nice to meet you.
Yes. Frank is a very nice guy, aren't you, Frank?
Yes, I am, Forrest.
Yes, you are a very nice guy. Hey, Forrest. What?
Did you hear the joke about the guy?
Forrest, Frank, Forrest, sorry. I don't mean to interrupt you here, but we can't really do a ventriloquist routine.
Well, Kenny, I've been working very, very hard on my ventriloquist act.
I understand that.
You can hardly see my lips moving at all. Isn't that right, Frank?
Yes, that's right. Right, Forrest.
Yeah, see what I mean?
Yeah, that's right, Forrest.
Did you see my lips move at all?
No.
I don't think so.
No, Forrest, nobody saw your lips move at all.
I know. Because I'm so good at it and I've been practicing.
No. It's not because of that. It's because nobody can see you. You see, this is radio.
Oh.
We just make noises. Nobody can see you.
Oh.
See, that's why ventriloquism doesn't work.
I kind of forgot about that.
Yeah, so I'm afraid your ventriloquist act isn't going
to
fly.
Well, gee, Kenny, I just wanted to be part of the show.
Well,
I just wanted to be special.
Forrest, you are part of the show, okay? I promise you. And you are special.
I am?
Yes, you're special. You don't have to do anything. Just be yourself. That's all you got to do.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, well, I guess I can do that. I just be myself then.
Good. Go ahead.
I just be plain old Forrest Skunk.
Right. Absolutely.
Okay.
Okay.
It's kind of quiet being yourself.
Yes, it is. Why don't you be yourself a little later? Can we do that later on? You can be yourself.
Okay.
Yeah. Right now we'll play a song. Okay. All right. Good.